Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video we will learn how to install the current Python version on Windows 11. With that we will also see a sample example. Let's start. At first go to the web browser. I am using Chrome, you can use any web browser. On Google type Python. Now the official website is visible, click on it, that is python.org, here it is. Now keep the mouse cursor on downloads and the current version will be visible. Here it is visible for Windows 3.12.2, click on it to download. Download started, let's wait, it's only 25 MB. The download completed. Now right click on the exe file, click open, minimize. Now the installation will begin. Here it is. Okay, now directly click on use admin privileges when installing py.exe and add python.exe to path. Then click customize installation so that we can understand what we are actually installing. Herein, under optional features, it will install pip and IDLE also. Pip is a package manager to download, install and manage Python packages and libraries. This will be fruitful for you in the future, so keep it as it is. It will also install the IDLE. IDLE is an ID to run Python programs. Keep it as it is and click next. Okay. Advanced option, select the first one. If you are the admin of this system, this option will be visible. Select. Now the path is visible for Python 3.12. Under program files, keep it as it is and click install. Installation started, let's wait. The setup is successful, click close. Okay, now let us go to start, type cmd, click open to open the command prompt. Here type the command python space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. Now you can see we successfully installed Python. Okay, now let us go to start and type IDLE. It will be visible because we just installed it. Click open. Now let us run something quickly. Type, let's say I'll print something. Okay, press enter and it will get printed. Okay, you can save this program. Go to file, save as. On the desktop type the name, let's say I'll type demo. It will automatically add the .py extension, click save, that's it. Now you have your first program, demo.py. In this way guys, if you want to learn all about Python, you can refer the link in the description of this video. A free Python tutorial is provided. Thank you for watching the video.